Hey power people, we are doing a power interval workout today that is in a style that I call a ladder. I've also heard it called a mountain, or the one that makes the most sense to a lot of people is when you call it a 12 days of Christmas workout, because the idea is we do one exercise and then we add on a second exercise and we do two and one, and then we add on a third exercise and we do three, two, one. Add on a fourth one, four, three, two, one, and so on and so on. So it's like that song on the first day of Christmas, et cetera, et cetera. All right? I've got a cheat sheet over here. I can't really show it to you guys because it would be backwards because I can't mirror on this particular device. So I'll be able to see it. I will put in the description the eight exercises we're going to do. So we've got eight exercises. Each interval is going to be 45 seconds with a 10-second rest. All right, so what we're going to do is warm up first, and I forgot to set up my timer. So I'm going to set up my timer as we are warming up, piece of cake, and then we'll go ahead and start with the first exercise. So what I'm going to do right now is take you through the eight exercises, and they're so basic and so simple. All you need is a set of weights, and you need something on the floor, a mat or something, if you want something for the floor, or you can just get on the floor. I've got a bench over here because a couple of things, I'll show you how to do it on a bench if you don't want to get on the floor. But they're very simple exercises. You don't need heavy weights because by the time you're done, some of these exercises that we use weights for, you will have done 100 of them, 150 of them, something like that. So you don't need, this workout is a marathon, it's not a sprint, if that makes any sense, okay? Alrighty, so what I'm going to do is take you through the exercises. And after we are done with that, I'll go ahead and put the music on. We'll warm up. Exercise one, I'm going to call it, I call it a hooray squat. I'm just putting this out to have it ready to go. I don't need it yet. Exercise one, lightish weights. You'll sit down into a squat. You'll push up overhead. Sit and push. And you're going to work at your own speed. You're going to decide how fast to do that exercise. Exercise two, jumping jack. Just a regular jumping jack. Now, if you don't like the impact of a jumping jack, you can do it as a heel jack, you can do it as a lunge, you can do it as a squat, any of the above, all right? It's a cardio exercise. Exercise three, bent over row. Grab those weights, soften your knees, bend forward at the hips. Turn the palms toward me, pull, relax. So you're looking for that neutral spine. You don't want to have a rounded back, you don't want to have an arched back, all right? Exercise three. Exercise four. Four kicks right, four kicks left. A side kick. So you're going to go four, three, two. I'm not warmed up yet, so I can't get that leg up there at all. All right, other side. Four, three, two, one. Okay? Exercise five. Flurry punch. This is getting your biceps and your triceps. So it's like you're hitting a speed bag. Two movements you can do with your legs. So as you're doing that flurry punch, you can curl your hamstrings, or if you want a little bit more intensity, lower impact, you can jog, okay? But keep those hands moving. Exercise six, here we go to the floor. The next three exercises are on the floor. That's why I've got my gloves on. Exercise six, mountain climber. You know what that is. All the way down, either on your elbows or your knees, toes all the way back, pull your knees underneath your body, all right? Not bouncing up in the air. Keep those hips down. If you don't like being on the floor for that one, you can use a bench, a chair, anything like that. On your elbows, pull those knees in underneath your body. Okay? Exercise seven, a bicycle. You'll be on your back, on the floor, and what we're doing here is pulling those knees in one at a time. Relax the neck, or you can add that upper body as well. If you don't want to do it on the floor, sit on the bench or your chair, whatever you have. One knee up at a time, or you can bring both knees up at a time. All right? Exercise eight, push-up on the floor, on your bench. Just do a plank if you don't want to do a push-up, any of the above. Okay? So, boy, I'm warmed up now. But let's get you guys warmed up. I'm going to kick my mat off to the side here because we don't need it until the fifth round. Once again, I'm going to do a little bit of a warm-up here, and now we'll go ahead and get started. So here's your music. Go ahead and march for me. All right, march for me. Take a long way. did this workout more than once, you're gonna want to fast forward to about 6 minutes, it looks like. Because you don't need to hear that whole explanation, right? About 5 minutes, I think you'll be there. Four, three, good. Tap those heels in front. Push down, push down, push down. Four more. Four. Three. Good. All right, swing those arms. In and out. Good. A little coordination test there. Step. Heel. Good. Nice. Punch across your chest. That's not a punch. That's a punch. Punch it again. Eight. Six. Four. Three. Good, uppercuts. Good. Good, up and over. There you go. Good, all right, bring those feet under you and push your heels. Right heel, left heel, right heel, left heel. Just pumping through those heels, working on, warm up those feet. It's backwards, you probably can't make it. But this is my Paul McCartney shirt from last year. A bunch of us saw that concert, remember that? A year ago. I cannot believe that. Eight more times. Eight. Six. Four. Three. Good. Deep breath. March. Exhale. If you can't read the writing, I'm sure you can see his picture. See it? All right. Two more. Deep breath up. One more time. All right. Guard out your weights. Here we go. We'll start the timer. You're going to hear it start right up. First exercise is squat and press. Are you ready? Use your weights. Whoa. Squat, press. Squat, press. Sit. Push. Sit. Push. Thank you. physical. And not just run my mouth. 15 seconds. Hot. Weights. Oh, these are gonna be hard. want to go one arm at a time, you can do that. You can just press them every other. So one up, one press. You decide.
Breathing.
on the floor. The mountain climbers.
Oh boy.
All right, great. Grab water if you need it. We're going to the floor. Elbows or knees. Mountain climber. Ready? Here we go. Ooh, my shoes are slipping. Whoops. My shoes are slipping. Oh, why did I put these in? What was I thinking? Push the ball out of those arms. Okay. Good. two more exercises to add.
Sleeves. I got my roots with my home.
breaks in classes. Stay in around and talk to you guys. Jumping jacks.
Foothill.
first one. Last time through, you guys, this is it. You can get across that finish line. You can do it. And reverse them. Super slow, we'll go with it. Add to the player. shoulders back. Sit back into your hamstring stretch. press the heel to the floor, reach up high. Now lift the heel and pull those hands down. Pull, and up. Pull, and up. All right, hold that heel down. Take your hands on your left leg, lean into it. Stretching through that calf in the back leg. Write it down if you want to remember what we're going to do.